Come on in. But no shenanigans, eh?
Hello everybody, this is Nemimas and welcome to another episode of Hearthstone Tavern Brawl. And before we proceed, don't forget to check my friend's gameplay of this game in any mode. I will leave their channels in the description. So let's see what this week's challenge will be. And we need to create the deck. And Battle of Tolbara, this is a repeated one. Magical creatures are escaping from Tolbarad, play a minion and get a random spell of the same cost but for free. Oh boy, this is going to be a tricky one. Play a minion, get a random spell. Okay, lots of minions. Cheap ones, I think. I think I'll go through it. Let me... Cheap minions. This one. Let's just summon and give me 1/1. Okay. Only got one of these. If a friendly minion has 5 more attack, taking a chance on that one. It's a summon. 5, 2, 2, 5. Okay, every time I summon a minion, okay, let's take a chance on this one. Fungrawl, let's put also this one. We can put rid of the claw. 12 cards, let me see if there is another minion that we can put. This one, two of these, one of these, and let's put something to accelerate the curve. Won't put wild growth. That's enough. Cheap minions. Can put two of these. Let us see. Huh. Mana curve is not that good. Okay, let me think. We need to think. It's going to be a tricky one, but I think we can manage. I think we can put two of these. I don't know, how about the rest? Okay, two motors. Put something around. I want to put Reinhardt. Choose one. Death Rattle. Let's remove this one. Death Rattle, Battle Cry. You can try that, but. Cards. Battle cries. Oh boy. Okie dokie. Hmm. and a curve. Let's see if we can figure out. Choose one. Well, if we have Fentro, might have two of these also. I'm going to put something to the face and. Okay. Screw it. Let's put a wild group. Okay, so minions. Got this. Okay, I'm going to take a leap of faith here and go with this deck here. Let's see how we handle. If we don't get too well, I might be trying another class, make another quick deck. I don't know. Let's see. Okie dokie.
Oh, Shaman. Versus Thrall.
For Doomhammer.
I must protect the one.
As usual, fucking great. Thank you for giving the highest cost cards in the deck. And again. Another 7. Like wasn't enough.
My greetings.
Wonder Brady. Okay.
Greetings, friend.
Okay. Okie dokie. Anything with one right now?
Charge rule!
And he does. Okay. Are you? Come on, really? Really? Well, at least we got something to head back to the hand, but it's quite useless. It's a combo card. It for now. Want to see what you're going to play?
Never prime.
Finders keepers, okay. Jesus Christ. What a good luck do I have. Just fucking great. Perfect. Of course you are. See if it is destroy a minion secret. And of course he's got the gut, the only fucking totem that heals. Oh boy. And I will have to destroy this
for the wild
card here. Risky play there, but okay. Continue to get spell damage. Jesus fucking Christ, what the fuck is wrong with this game? Are you serious? Got the fucking wrong card. This one. Jesus Christ. Just fucking great. Got the wrong play there. What a dumbass. Didn't think he's going to spend all the mana, all the minions trying to kill that big guy there. Fandral, okay. He was really concerned with weapons from the enemies, that's for sure. Okay.
There is little time.
Well, this is not going well, that's for sure. Card, thank you very much for that. Ah, boy. Again, this fucking spell, come on. Fuck me. What the fuck this is going to do? Fuck me.
Mind if I roll knee?
Are you fucking kidding me? And fuck it. I don't stand a chance to finish up to the game in the next turn. Ah boy. He's going all face. not suspect this as an ice block. Then he will prepare for eliminating all the goddamn minions. Yep. How the fuck the goddamn RNG of this fucking game get pissed mad with this kind of stuff? Awesome spells, epic spells. I don't know, really, I don't know. How the hell? How the hell this shit happens always to me?
I have returned.
Now I have a board clear, thank you very much for nothing. And fuck you.
I can see.
Are you freaking kidding me? Oh boy, oh boy. As I said before, I think that's because I didn't spend a freaking dollar in this game. It's a suspicion that I have. If you don't spend any money in the game will eventually penalize you on this kind of statistic stuff. I don't know.
You asked for it.
I must protect the wild.
It's always a pain regarding mulligans and this kind of RNG.
I command.
Great, conceal, worth shit for me.
Elune, guide my lance.
Fuck it. Just while we have it, might as well put this one.
Wanted, dead or alive.
It's okay by me. Might be able to play this little spell here. Oh, float mana.
The land serves me.
Empty. Oh, well, thank you very much. Finally, a decent spell here. That's okay.
Can I light your fire?
It's okay for now. Okay. Six mana.
This isn't good.
Who knows what secrets will unveil?
Okay.
For a loom.
Feel my wrath.
Let's give them a conceal. Unless he's got a board clear somewhere.
You
gotta be kidding me!
Okay.
Amazing.
What the fuck? Really? And he got a goddamn bar clear on that. Okay. So I will leave that minion there. I will. Indeed.
Bathe in flames.
Summon this girl here. Come on, again, another. Fuck me.
No.
there. Just because he plays a charge minion or something like that. Were you expecting me to kill that minion? You get it wrong, buddy. Okay, thank you. Oh, okay. Okay. Shit. Should have played the goddamns. Oh boy. Go face here. Fuck it. Oh! Really? I'm amazed. I'm really, really amazed. Let me see, I can do another one, but I'm going to try to build another deck with what? I think we can go with priests, and we are going to try to build a kind of dragon priest here, just to make see if we can have a little fun. So, well, let's help. I usually put also museum creator. Put always two of these. I know I have at least one of pain. Got tough steel. Usually I put a mass dispel just in case people like to buff minions like hell. What else do I usually put? Got two Dragonite operatives here, Holy Novas. Usually I also put Twin Tombs. You never know, it's good for late game. And that's it for now for the priest that I can remember. Let me see if I can recall correctly. We've got what else? What else they usually put here? Come on. Okay. The Spite Historian. Good, good, good. Grand Bronzeheart. We have some decent battle cries for the minions we have in our deck. Try to build upon that a little bit if we can. Now, it's basically dragons that I need from now on. And come on, I know you can do it. Remember. What the hell do I usually put? Okay, two of these? No, two of these at least. Two of these, two of those, six cards left. Come on. What the hell I usually put around here? Pa-da-pa, two bookworms also. I don't put Dragonite Crusher, but you can try that. What else I usually put? I think I put one Scaled Nightmare? Not sure. God damn it, I'm really, really blocking on the minions I usually put in this kind of deck. Four more. Okay, let's. Spells, what do I usually put? Spells. would chill for the card draw there. Oh, the Shadow Wolf death. Yep, that's close too. Yeah, I think it's quite alright. I don't put them usually don't put the Draconite Crusher, doesn't matter usually because got other stuff to compensate that. Okay, done. Let's go. Hurry, hurry. Let's see if we can have a little fun with this. Got kind of early game, but the mid and late game with the minions might give us some edge with the spells that we might get. I don't know.
Anduin versus Valyra.
And I think we are going to lose the game, but that's okay.
The light shall bring victory.
Okay. Going to leave Olinova just because of the low health minions usually they put. And okay, thank you again for the Entomb. And Shadow Wolf death doesn't mean nothing. And no dragons, of course. After half of the deck is comprised with goddamn dragons and nothing. Useless. Need a dragon to try to synergize with the other cats that synergize with having a dragon in our hand. Okay. Again, now I can play. I'm going to put some mana. I'm going to give this minion a little bit more power here. See how he reacts. Because if he's draw the weapon, he's going to have free attack. And we want to boost a little more on the little help dragon. A little health there. To sustain some damage. Yep. I know. Max dead. Okay. This is good because the enemy has to put up cards, more cards than one to eliminate the... Come on, really? To remove a minion on the board. Only spells, I got... Oh my god, this is why I usually get pissed off with the game. Because of this, look at this.
Give me a quest.
Buff that minion. Whee! And the secret. Fuck me. And...
Are you mocking
copy
me?
Minion? Nope, okay. Let's see if he is... No, it's not. Okay. Thanks for the tip. It's not a counter spell. Not a copy minion.
Does Dingo! Yes!
Okay, hopefully that one will die. The two of them will die. So, we want to eliminate first the taunt minion because it can. The Paladin's secret might be returned to life with one health. We don't want this one to return. That's for sure. So, remove this one. Yep. Okay. Could be worse. Okay. Give me something decent. I've got my early game in the goddamn deck still. This guy is a lot of cards in his hand now. Okay. We'll destroy this. It's handy for me now. Oh crap. Bidu 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 bidu.
That's Dingo!
Okay. Bookworm can eliminate that
mind
one.
If I roll need?
That's okay. Okay. You're sparing. You're not playing all the cards. That's okay. Okay, Blizzard is not that bad. Can you fill up the board, please? So I can use Azure Drake and Blizzard. Try to eliminate all the cards that you have in your precious hand. That's right, continue, please. Continue, continue.
This guy's a toast.
Yes. One more. And I will be happy. Okay. Well spent. No? Okay. Awesome, awesome. Wait a minute. Yeah, I can use that one. I can use. Thank you very much. And
I'll my hand return. Is too full.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You wanna buy a funnel cake?
Yeah, you keep filling that hand, and you will certainly burn more cards, anything.
Ha, this guy's toast.
Please continue. Put another one, please. So I can Holy Nova and then Blizzard out of hell. Come on.
I wonder.
Oh, awesome. Thank you.
I'll choose soon.
Thank you very much. Nine cards, awesome. Don't play anymore. That's good, that's good. Clever there, okay. So I use Blizzard instead. Good. And good. Start doing some face damage here. Okay, we might get going somewhere with this. As long as I have still playing the cards. Don't get my hand to
repairs available.
Irrelevant. That was from Undercity Oxford. Okay. Okay.
Victory for Sylvanas.
Okay. What else?
I'll meet you soon.
Okay. I'll play Track Knight Operative. Yes, I will. Oh, good, 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 good. Whatever this is, there, the random is gonna... Huh. Huh. Interesting. Think I will... Death Rattle. No. That's okay. Because we eliminate this one, this one.
Welcome
and play
to
another
the
one. Give me, give me, give me, give me. This one. I don't have. Swap the health and attack of all minions, not now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shit.
Let's move quickly.
If I play first a spell, okay. It's going to burn me a card. That's okay. But it's a good card. Okay. Oh boy. Play minion, please. You should play minion. If you are a smart person. No? Okay. Oh, we'll play then.
Hand is too full.
Ah. Okay. And
the damn stand ready.
This one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many? 3 less. This is a good spell to keep. Fuck it. If you're gonna burn, I'm gonna burn. Still have a Draconoid operative there. Blackwing Corruptor for some damage.
Give me a quest.
Another one of those? That's okay. That Master Spell if I want to. Now you play a lot of I know. Okay. It will not matter. Oh, you're taking damage to the face, okay. And that's interesting. Okay, I will simply just eliminate this one. I will put the preparation here. And I can finish you off.
My
almost.
Fate is sealed.
Job's done.
Okay. Almost there. I have some solutions to deal with minions on the board, especially in Tomb. Or if he tries to buff too much, he's going to get with the Master Spell. If I don't want to entomb that minion.
I got the best deals anywhere.
Oh, you can start drawing a lot of cards and dry up. That's a possibility too. Yeah, you can buff all you want. All you want, baby.
I'll meet you soon.
Oh, we miscalculated that one. Or not. Okay, 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 okay. You can draw all the cards you want for now. Spell them. Remove this guy off the board. And then place, because I will move everything off the board. Let's go. How about that, huh? Do you like it now? Or you recoup your health, or put some minion with taunt. Jenkins is going to die in the next turn, that's for sure. One way or the other. Okay. He's trying to see if he gets a healing spell. I don't think so. Finally, you got a healing spell. Okay. So. Okay. Let's see what you got there.
Once upon a time.
I will put some of any marines, so it's less. Okay. Copy one, so. Oh, it's a good one. Light bomb, awesome.
Welcome to the exhibit.
And Chilmo. Nope, this is not a good card to play. And I'm going to stop here.
Succumb to darkness.
Okay. Play all the minions that you want, they're all going to be at least devolved. Interesting choice there. I think I know what the hell he's got there, maybe a vaporize? Possibly. Oh, that's a shot, okay. Fuck me. Evolve it. And nope, not a best option. Come on, really? I'm getting screwed over here. Continue.
Who goes there?
I'm holding a dragon. Okay, that's quite alright. Unless you silence that one, the board is going to be cleared. Or return it to my hand, I don't know. So that play was irrelevant. I don't know what the hell was that. Kind of long game there, almost dried up on cards. Okay, let's see what I got on our classic pack here. Okay, two rares, that's okay. Man added Emperor Cobra, I don't know how we are on those two ones. What I know is that I disenchanted a lot of classic cards. So I could make some cards. Okay, man, addict. Basically, it was to build the one that we saw in the first game, Fandral. Fandral. I build up Fandral to build a fast-paced druid with the choose one synergy. And I don't remember if I made another game-breaking card. I got Ragnaros and Fandral. Okay, got Ragnaros made and Fandral, and I disenchanted a lot of cards to make Fandral, including a one of the goldens that I have. So basically, that's it. I got a long way again to make some. Cards. I'm saving up because there were news regarding the new expansion incoming, so I will try to save up the gold that I can to open the most packs possible for when that expansion comes. Until then, I will content with some classic packs in the Tavern Brawl. I will not do arenas, and basically that's it, guys. Hope you are enjoying this series of Tavern Brawl as much as I do. Sometimes in this kind of RNG stuff I get a little pissed off because I don't get not good but at least average cards when the draws occur regarding the opponent in that specific match. But nevertheless, I still have fun with Tavern Brawls. Hopefully the new expansion, when it comes, will be a decent one. And as always, don't forget to click that thumbs up, share it, give me some feedback. And if you didn't already, click on that subscribe button to keep it up with all my content. The content is explained in the main page of the channels in playlists. Also, be sure to check out my friends' gameplay of this game in any mode. I will leave their channels in the description. And also in that description and in this end card, there will be my Patreon page link where you can support me more directly, help me out on bringing more content and possibly other stuff. And my Spreadshirt store is there also. I got a few designs there. If you fancy any of those, feel free to order any. And as always, any ideas, if you want to contact me, feel free to do so. And I will see you in the next video. So until then, let me master out.